I don't have to decide which way to go. I'm lying here looking up, but I'm feeling so down. I hear they're talking about me all over the town. But when I close my eyes tight, I don't feel no pain. And now I'm thinking about you and a bag of cocaine. Yes, I'm thinking about you and a bag of cocaine.
Nothing in the world that I like better. Bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning and out in the garden. Get you a ripe one and don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them, a culinary bummer. I'd forget all about the sweating and digging. Every time I go out, you pick me a big one. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Well, if I hold on. Well, you can go out to eat, and that's for sure. And nothing out of homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You could make your very own tomato juice. You could eat them with eggs, you could eat them with gravy. Eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them in a side, put them in the middle. Put a homegrown tomato on a hot cake griddle. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Well, if I was to change this life I lead, I'd be Johnny Tomato Seed. Cause I know what this country needs is homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. When I die, don't you bury me in a box in the cemetery. Cause out in the garden, it'd be much better. And I could be pushing up homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Thank you. They said, okay, well, John's got to go to New Orleans for a concert on the weekend. So he said, I'm coming back Sunday and I'll have this idea for this song. And he said, I'd like to read the National Enquirer on the plane when I fly, because it makes me feel a little closer to God. And and he says, besides, their pictures of UFOs are pretty much on the money, too. And he said, but this one didn't have any pictures of UFOs or aliens or nothing. But it had this picture of this this little 10-year-old girl who had that horrible disease where she aged like 10 times faster. Mm-hmm. And like she had the body of like a 90-year-old woman, and she was only 10. And the caption was in big letters, the oldest baby in the world. So John phoned Donnie Fritz and he said, hey, I got an idea for the song. So come back, and they wrote this. It might be one of the prettiest things John Fine ever wrote. She got the mind of a child, her body taking over the hill. Well, she would if she could, and she should, but nobody will. With her nails painted red, her hair is so unnaturally curled. Well, I think that she might be the oldest baby in the world. I think I had a bucket on that. Well, she's tasted the nightlife, it's left her with nothing but hunger. And all the available men seem the same, they want something younger. But beauty's a costume, the beauty inside lies unfurled. And I think that she might be the oldest baby in the world. Fast horses winning races, royal flushes beat aces, and everyone's playing to keep. So let's turn out the lights and rock that old baby to sleep. She likes the sound of the rain, but you know, she's still afraid of the thunder. With a head full of hope and a heart a soul full of wonder. She may look like a woman, but she's still some daddy's little girl. And I think that she might be the oldest baby in the world. Yeah, I think that she might be the oldest baby in the world.
Fishing in the heaven, fishing whistle.
whistle and fish. Eat everything put on your dish. And when you get through, you make a big wish. You never have to do this again. 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 I'm the very first job. I said thank you and please. Made me walk the parking lot down on my knees. Then I got fired for being scared of bees. And they only paid me 50 cents an hour. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us, we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. We'll whistle and go fishing into heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing into heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing into heaven. On the corner of 3rd and Green, two cars collided, and I got excited. Well, I just can't follow that scene. It was Mrs. Tom Walker and her beautiful daughter. Pamela was driving the car. They got hit by a man in a light blue sedan. Who'd obviously been to a bar. And they don't know how lucky they are. They could have ran into that tree. Got struck by a bolt of lightning and raped by a minority. There was a four-way stop dilemma. Well, we all arrived the same time. But I yielded to the man to the right of me, and he yielded it right back to mine. And the yielding went around and around and around, till Pamela finally tried. And just then the man in the light blue sedan hit Pamela's passenger side. And they don't know how lucky they are. They could have ran into that tree. Got struck by a bolt of lightning and raped by a minority. This verse always brings tears to my eyes. Well, Pamela hit her head on the mirror. Mrs. Walker got a bump on the knee. The man hit himself in the face and said, why does this happen to me? And the neighbors came out and they gathered about. Said, hey, who hit who anyway? And the police arrived at a 4:45 and pronounced all the victims okay. And they don't know how lucky they are. They could have ran into that tree. Got struck by a bolt of lightning. That midnight train is coming on down. And all my friends hanging around. I got to go before it leaves this town. Midnight train, I'm sorrow bound. I'm a man who's lost his way. Can't remember yesterday. But tomorrow will be a better day. Midnight train, take me away. I was once a family man, had a job and a pension plan. I had a wife so pretty and so kind. Midnight train, don't leave me behind. And I'll pack up what I need to take. I'll leave the rest to poor old Jake. Jake will die before the snow. Midnight train pass by slow. I can hear your whistle blow like the devil down below. And I'll grab on as you roll by. Midnight train, let's say goodbye. If I was rich and had property, I'd build a house for Jake and me. We'd never worry when it rains, and I would buy that midnight train. And I would buy that midnight train. And I would buy
when I think about you, the way you held my hand, I was a happy man, love was true. So I think about you. When I think about you, you never turn around. The world turned upside down. I was such a fool. When I think about you, the words you never heard, I couldn't say a word, and now I'm blue. When I think about you, when I think about you, I was like a shining star. I wonder where you are. That's what I do. When I
think about you. I think about sunshine. I need to make it mine, or else I'm through. So I think about you. When I think about you, I think about moonshine. That's how I spend my time. I think I'll have a few, and I'll be thinking of you. When I kiss this world goodbye, can't say I didn't try. I was told the truth.
Such a cool writer.
Well, it might be about a week or two. You'll be off loving someone new. We must have been through this 100 times or more. I can see you've been leaving yourself in too. It's a lonely stage you've been going through. Well, don't get up, I can find my own way to the door. Well, I can see you are an angel whose wings is born unfold. Tune up your harp, call out your old halo. Well, the only kind of man that you'd ever wanted was one that you knew you'd never hold very long. Sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go.
Oh, Texas.
Replace her with so many more.
face on the cutting room floor.
He's at Layla's down on Broadway, and I'm playing. I got up on stage and I'm strumming my guitar and like it's basically in tune. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I'm in Nashville for the first time. What the fuck am I gonna play? You know, so for the opening, you know, I want my opening song to be something I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life. It's my first time ever played in Nashville. I might not ever play here again. So then it struck me. Thank you. That's good. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With a million-dollar spirit and an old flat-top guitar, they ride to town with all they own in a $100 car. 'Cause one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some are born of money, they never had to say survive. And others swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue, who've all dialed the phone, collect a home from 16th Avenue. And then one day in one empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words rolled off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And for a while you'll go in style on 16th Avenue. Well, they look so uneventful, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. 'Cause they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything to sing a song for me and you. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th.